I can't hear anything you're saying. I'm just going to be perfectly honest with you. Earplugs are in. Ride mode is engaged. Should probably fill this thing up.
Why do you fill me up, buttercup baby?
I'm just talking to the vlog. Don't worry about it. I can do that now. Not going to lie, there's a little bit of fuzz in my mouth, though. So you guys know, I got the sweet chest set up with the Insta360 1X2 camera. It is on my chest right now, connected to my Alpine Stars chest protector. But one thing I noticed about this thing is the audio is not super dope. So I actually went ahead, got one of the audio adapters from Insta360, hooked it up to a little lavalier mic, which is inside my helmet right now. So this is gonna be interesting. Hopefully you guys can hear me fine right now. I've never tried talking while riding before, so this is going to be an experience for all of us. I'll do my best to remember that I have a microphone on, try and talk to you guys as much as possible, but forgive me if I'm speechless out there, breathing a little hard and just trying to focus, but should be pretty cool. No idea if it's gonna work or how it's gonna work, so I don't know. But we're out here at Delta Raceway in Delta, Ohio. Pretty legendary Ohio track. Back in the day, they had some pro nationals here, so got some new owners, did some great track changes. I'm excited to show it to you guys. What's up, ladies?
We're gonna run amateur today, but I'm gonna hit that big step up.
No, sir. That's not me. Wheels on the ground.
Even RJ was like, I'm pissed, I gotta hit it.
Look at this guy. We'll give him a little space and then we'll do our best to hunt him down. Start the polar watch up. Alright, let's see. It's a pretty good gap. Let's go for it. Maybe it won't be that bad, really. I'm also just interested to see how it picks up bike sound. Because I don't think the onboard mic is very good. Got a mean hook in it. This trip right here. No, thank you. The table sinks for me. Struggle with off cambers. Forgot to mention, that's my buddy RJ Schroyer up there. Another local pro. Tried a high point this past weekend. Was just a little off the pace. But he's definitely a ripper. My glove right off. Never had that happen. Yeah. first crash on the new setup. I think it survived. So that's good. Sorry if I'm just breathing heavily in your guys' ear right now. It's Chris Verbula, another local pro. Also, quite fast.
Mm-hmm.
Right here, try it out.
to roll over, so we'll definitely be working for this.
Yeah.
solid 24 minutes. That's good, man. That was brutal. Track's getting gnarly. 450 is a lot to hang on to, but hope you guys enjoyed this. Let me know if the audio is good. If you guys want to see more of this, I'll definitely do it. But yeah, I think it was probably a successful first trial run. So thanks for watching, guys. Catch you in the next one. Yeah.